Ron.
Welcome, Fast Bear here, and I'll be doing the Tropica Survival Island episode 2, which is Hook, Line, Sinker. So, let's go to the survival. Well, that is one scary that's one scary cutscene. Look at them away. Yeah. Like that, so actually we're right next to a page. I think that's number one. So let's collect that. Let's see what page it is. Go to the bag, examine. Okay, this is page one. Hook and line. Yes, those two are very important. Here's the handbook. Will that contain a page? Sometimes we do. Go to bag, examine this. Number one and number four. We got number four. Success. That's roasting the fish, I believe. Now move this rock, and then we get worms. We will need that as bait. So yeah, there are three of those. There are the worms, the pill bugs, and grubs. We got another handbook page, I believe that's number two. Let's see, examine, one, two. Yeah, the bait, see? These are the worms, these are the pill bugs, and these are the grubs. So, actually, the best bait to use, I believe, are worms. And these are pill bugs. You can hear their sound. And there's sanity. This shows our name. Let's see, bug. Huh? It's not working? Oh, yeah. Fast Bear was here. Yes, he was here. Wait, yeah, that's where the centipede was. So, let's find a way out of this island. So, we got the fishing suit. Jump up here to get this. I think that's number three. Yeah, that is number three. See, it even says room service. Now I'm gonna swim right past. You don't need experiment. They give you worms over here. Yeah, where to fish? That's very important, and I know where that is. That is this way. So let's move that log, go down here. Now, you don't need to do anything with the cockroaches except you could smash them. So This is where the hook is, but you can't get it because the water level is too high. So I know a way to get it though. And hop on this, and then beavers come to try to fix the holes. Okay. Okay, there we go. Go up here and roll this thing down. See, it's rolling, rolling, and crashes the ice. You cannot fish on ice because it's just too much. So let's go left. Keep on walking. Go left again. Just push these logs. Ignore the advertisement stuff. That's what I was saying in the previous episode. Yeah, just ignore them. And then push this. Then we will use that as a boat. Oh, by the way, we passed the fishing spot. We don't need to go there yet. So we got a shoelace. And hop, 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 hop. Okay, good. So go here, up there, and there is the shoelace. Now, you grab the shoelace by using the pole and press space bar to use that. Space bar. Oh, I know why. I didn't use the shoelace yet. Boy. Okay. That looks like that. Boots. And then we got the other shoelace. We'll use that one too. It's going to be crazy long. Use! And now it looks like this weird long thing. So, oh shoot. Go over here. Okay, we're over here. Now, go right. We have all the equipment stuff we need to get a fish. So go right again. Go down here, and oh shoot. Okay, this is where we're going to fish. Oh, no, I'm done. No. Okay, boy, dangerous stuff. Yeah. Oh, no, quiet. Do not beep on me. I know what I'm doing, crazy. And, are they even seeing? Ah, they wanted it. Okay, let's put it down again. And then we got a fish. There is our medallion. I got a smile. We are still going to be watched, by the way. There's the fish bone. Oh, yeah. See, look at that camera. Who is freaking watching us? I said this before, I